A 16-year-old is in the hospital tonight after police say an argument over social media led to a shooting. The shooting happened around 8:30 tonight near a park near 42nd Street and German Church Road. That's on Indy's northeast side. The teen was breathing and awake when taken to the hospital. The shooting is under investigation. Police tell us friends of the victim are not cooperating.